wonder if there's a way we can get up there, that loft.
Alright.
Got an old piano up here. I don't know what this is.
Wheel balancer? Yeah.
One thing's for sure, back when there were workers out there, they were all on a diet. Slim fast. Probably the most dangerous room out here. Lots of kerosene. Oil. Pumps. Train coming. Train coming. It's like a little hole there, like a basement or something. That is pretty cool. Yeah, there's definitely some tunnels down here.
Like this one looks totally awesome. I so want to go down.
They must lead like all through the bottom.
I'm here looking at me. No, you can't see anything.
You don't want to come down there so bad. I wish I had a flashlight.
The main room here. Stamp size.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at.
100, 200.
It's like this was the bathrooms. This is where the women workers would go. Do their business. What is it?
Bathroom here.
It looks like someone was a little too heavy to be sitting in that. This is pretty cool. Bucket of some sort.
Look at what your mama gave you.
It's where all the deals were made. Oranges were sold. Boss had his foot up on those on that desk there. Little stamp pad. Deals were made. There's all the picker tickets. Bunches of them. Just like every job site, plenty of morsels of food, condiments, Sonny's barbecue sauce. Oh wait, that's a moist towelette. Okay. Wonder what was going on in this office. Definitely some antique stuff out here. This is actually pretty cool, the old roller system here. All the oranges would come down that conveyor belt.
I gotta feel what it's like to be an orange. Here, at Bob's Orange Factory.
We got a little letterhead here from the office. The office of Theodore Strawn Incorporated. That's order forms. Bob's white oranges, sweaty. Machines. Old citrus movers. These are very medieval. Two big boilers or something in here. Propane tanks. Huge propane tanks. Yeah. Two massive propane tanks dangling from the roof. Just go in there.
Wow, so that's where they come off.
It's the old workshop. All kind of tools, gizmos aplenty. Who's its and what's its galore? The old conveyor system there. Oranges would come out across that conveyor belt and drop straight into the truck that would pull up right there. Huge stove, incinerator type thing. It's a cremation device. Give it some power. We'll be right back.